Hello friend, today we are going to learn linear programming method. First, we see the problem. Example 1, player A, player B, and given payoff matrix is 1, minus 1, 3, 3, 5, minus 3, 6, 2, minus 2. Then solve this problem. First write the given payoff matrix, that is player A, player B, here A1, A2, A3 row, B1, B2, B3 column, and given payoff matrix is 1, minus 1, 3, 3, 5, minus 3, 6, 2, minus 2. We see this matrix contain 3 negative elements, that is minus 1, minus 3, and minus 2. And first, in this given payoff matrix, these negative element convert into positive element. Therefore, here smallest element is minus 3 and convert this positive. Therefore, add c is equal to 4, then minus 3 plus 4 is equal to plus 1. Therefore, we consider here c is equal to 4. And then write the given payoff matrix is player A, player B, A1, A2, A3 row, B1, B2, B3 column, and add the 4 in each element of the matrix. Therefore, 4 plus 1, 5, 4 minus 1, 3, 4 plus 3, 7, 4 plus 3, 7, 4 plus 5, 9, 4 minus 3, 1, 4 plus 6, 10, 4 plus 2, 6, and 4 minus 2, 2. The meaning of this matrix is not changed, only value are changed because C is equal to 4. This element is at each element of the matrix. Then consider the strategy of player A and B. Let consider the strategy for player A and B as strategy for player A, A1, A2, A3, and its strategy for A1 is P1, A2 is P2, and A3 is P3. Here P1 plus P2 plus P3 is equal to 1. And strategy for player B is B1, B2, B3, and here strategy for B1 is Q1, B2 is Q2, B3 is Q3, and Q1 plus Q2 plus Q3 is equal to 1. Then write the LPP. The LPP for the player A and B are as follows. For player A, maximize U is equal to minimize 1 upon U is equal to X1 plus X2 plus X3. Here, X1, X2 and X3 are mixed strategy for player A, and subject to the constant are 5X1 plus 7X2 plus 10X3 greater than equal to 1. This write by using the column 5X1 plus 7X2 plus 10X3 greater than equal to 1. And second constant is 3x1 plus 9x2 plus 6x3 greater than equal to 1. And third constant is 7x1 plus x2 plus twice x3 greater than equal to 1. By using the column, first write the maximize gain of the player A, where x1, x2 and x3 all are greater than equal to 0. Then write xj is equal to pj upon u, and here j is equal to 1 to 3 because 3 columns are present, and u is maximum expected gain to player A. For player B, then write the equation minimize v is equal to maximize 1 upon v, that is equal to Y1 plus Y2 plus Y3. Here Y1, Y2, Y3 are mixed strategy for player B. Then subject to the constant, write in row, that is 5Y1 प्लस 3y2 प्लस 7y3 लेस देन इक्वल टू 1, दैट इज हियर 1. एंड इन सेकंड सेकंड रो इज यूज 7y1 प्लस 9y2 प्लस y3 लेस देन इक्वल टू 1. देन थर्ड रो इज यूज 10y1 प्लस 6y2 प्लस 2y3 लेस देन इक्वल टू 1. एंड हियर दीज थ्री मिक्स स्ट्रैटेजी y1 y2 ग्रेटर देन इक्वल टू 0. एंड हियर yj इज इक्वल टू qj अपॉन v एंड j इज इक्वल टू 1 to 3. एंड v इज मैक्सिमम एक्सपेक्टेड लॉस टू प्लेयर b. And here U is maximum expected gain to player A. Then by using simplex method, we solve this problem. You know simplex method, you need 4. Then first write the table. In table, CB means value of basic variable. Then YB, basic variable. XB, value of this right side. Then y1, y2, y3, s1, s2, s3. In simplex method, first convert the subject to constant in equality. Therefore, here less than equal to 1, first constant is less than equal to 1. Therefore, add the slack variable in these three constant equation. First equation s1, second equation s2, third equation s3. This constant is added in this equation, then equation becomes 5y1 plus 3y2 plus 7y3 plus s1 is equal to 1. And second, 7y1 plus 9y2 plus y3 plus s2 is equal to 1. And third, 10y1 plus 6y2 plus 2y3 plus s3 is equal to 1. s1, s2 are slack variable. Then write this value in table. First write the slack variable. You add slack variable in each equation, that is basic variable. That basic variable are S1, S2, S3. And value of this basic variable in main equation, maximize or minimize equation. That is here Y1 plus Y2 plus Y3 means slack variable are 0 value. Therefore here 0, 0, 0. And here right side is 1, 1, 1. That is right in XB 1, 1, 1. Then write y1 is equal to 5, y2 is equal to 3, y3 is equal to 7. S1 here first variable equality convert then add s1. S1 is equal to 1, s2 0, s3 0. And second 0, s2 1, 7, 9, 1, 7, 9, 1, 0. S1 is absent and s2 is present, therefore s2 is 1. And S3 is equal to 0. And third, 10, 6, 2. 10, 6, 2. S1 absent, 0. S2 absent, 0. And S3 is 1. Then, and here CJ means value of main equation. 1, 1, 1. 1, 1, 1. And S1, S2 here absent. Therefore, that is 0. Then find CJ, that is CJ, and then find the del J. Del J is equal to equation, del J is equal to CB XJ minus CJ. CB means this value, XJ means this value, 1, 2, 3. And then find del J. Here, in first, here 0 into 1. 0 into 1, 0 into 1, 0. And here value is not present. Therefore, that is 0. In second, 0 multiply by 5, 0. 0 multiply by 7, 0. 0 multiply by 10, 0. Means 0 minus CJ. CJ is here 1. Therefore, minus 1. In second, 0 multiply by 3, 0. 0 multiply by 9, 0. 0 multiply by 6, 0. 0 minus 1 minus 1. And here third, 0 multiply by 7, 0. 0 multiply by 1, 0. 0 multiply by 2, 0. 0 minus 1 minus 1. And here same, 0 multiply by 1, 0. And here 0. Therefore 0, 0, 0. Then, in simplex method, first choose the most negative value of del j. Here, minus 1, minus 1, minus 1, 3 are most same value, and most negative is minus 1. Therefore, choose any one. Here, tie. Three value are same. Therefore, here tie is tie. Therefore, we choose the y3. And that column y3 element is incoming vector. And then find the outgoing. Find that first theta. Theta is equal to xb upon incoming vector column. 1 divided by 7, 1 by 7, 1 divided by 1, 1, 1 divided by 2, 1 by 2. Here most least positive element. Here least positive element is this 1 by 7. Then intersection of most negative and least positive, that is 7, and that is 7 is the key element. Here outgoing vector is s1 and incoming vector is y3. Then convert that key element is 1, and below this key element convert the 0. Therefore, first s1 is outgoing and here y3 is incoming, and divide the 7, then second table becomes cb, yb, xb, y1, y2, y3, s1, s2, s3. Here y3 is incoming and value of y3 in basic equation is 1. Therefore, that is 1, 1, 1, 1, 0, 0, 0. That is 1. Then divide first row by 7. Therefore, first column becomes 1 by 7, 5 by 7, 3 by 7, 1 key element convert 1, 1 by 7, 0, 0. And in second, below the key element value becomes 0. Here in first table, here value is 1. Therefore, R2 minus R1 means 1 minus 1, 0. Therefore, use this operation R2 minus R1. Then second row becomes 0. This value of basic variable 0, 6 by 7, 44 by 7, 60 by 7, 0, minus 1 by 7, 1, 0. And in third, here 2 is present. Therefore, R3 minus 2R1. That is 5 by 7, 60 by 7, 36 by 7, 0, minus 2 by 7, 0, 1. Then find the del j. Use same formula. Del j is equal to cb xj minus cj. And here 1 multiply by 5 by 7, 5 by 7, 5 by 7 plus 0 multiply by this 0, 0 multiply by this 0. Therefore, 5 by 7 minus 1 by 7, that is equal to minus 2 by 7. And in second, and here 1 by 7, 0 multiply by this 0, 0 multiply by this 0, and this value is 1 by 7. And in second, 1 multiply by this 5 by 7, 0 multiply by this 0, 0 multiply by this 0, and addition of this 5 by 7, 5 by 7 minus 1 by 7, that is equal to 2 by 7. In third column, 1 multiply by this 3 by 7, 0, 0, 3 by 7 minus 1, that is equal to minus 4 by 7. Here 1, 0, 0, 1 minus 1, here 0. In this column, 1 multiply by 1 by 7, 1 by 7, and this value are 0, that is 1 by 7. Similarly, this is equal to 0. Choose the least negative element. Here, least is most negative element, most, and that is minus 4 by 7. and 4 by 7, therefore y2 is incoming vector, then find outgoing, that is xb upon incoming vectors column, 1 by 7 divided by 3 by 7, that is 1 by 3, 6 by 7 divided by 60 by 7, that is 1 by 10, 5 by 7 divided by 36 by 7, that is 5 by 36, and here least positive is 1 by 10, therefore S2 is outgoing vector and incoming vector is y2, and key element is60 by 7. Then in third table this become 1, and below the key element, below and above the key element are 0. Then write third table CB, YB, XB, Y1, Y2, Y3, S1, S2, S3. In here Y3 as it is, and here incoming vector is Y2. First write this second row, Y2 here, Y2 in value of Y2 in basic equation is 1. Then this element convert to 1, therefore here multiply this equation by 7 by 60. Multiply here 7 by 60, that is value becomes 1 by 10, 44 divided by 7, multiply by 7 by 60, that becomes 44 by 60, and then divide this, we get 11 by 5. Then here 0, and then multiply here 7 by 16, that become 1, here 0, multiply by this 0, here 1 by 7, multiply by 7 by 60, that become minus 1 by 60, here 1, multiply 7 by 60, 7 by 60, and 0. First convert this row, then below, above that element becomes 0, therefore here that element becomes 0, therefore here R2 minus 7 by 3 R1, here R1 multiply by 7 by 3, then that becomes 0, and therefore using this operation Y3 is equal to here 1, here 1 by 10, 5, this element become 2 by 5, 0, 1, 3 by 20, minus 1 by 20, 0. And third, S3, this element becomes 0, again use operation, value is 1, therefore R2 minus 7 by 36, 7 by 36 R3, and then become 0, S3 1 by 5, 24 by 5, 0, 0, minus 1 by 5, minus 3 by 5, and here 1. Then again find del j, use same equation, del j is equal to CBXJ minus CJ, then 1 multiply by 1 by 10, 1 multiply by 1 by 10, and addition of this 2 by 10, and here not value is present means 0, that is 1 by 5. Here basic equation value is 1. Then second, 1 multiply by 2 by 5, 2 by 5, 1 multiply by 11 by 5, 11 by 5, 2 by 5 plus 11 by 5 is equal to 13 by 5. 13 by 5 minus 1, that is equal to 2 by 5. Again, 0 multiply by 1, 1 multiply by 0, 0, 1 multiply by 1, 1 minus 1, 0. Again, 1 multiply by 1, and here 1 multiply by 0, 0, 0 multiply by 0, 0, 1 minus 1, again 0. Then 1 multiply by 3 by 20, 3 by 20, and 1 multiply by minus 1 by 60, then we get 2 by 15. Same 1 multiply by minus 1 by 20, 1 multiply by 7 by 60 and addition of this, and here minus 0, that is become 1 by 15 and 0. All del j are positive, therefore here not incoming vector. All del j are positive, then simplex method is complete, and then value of y3 is equal to here xb, y3 is equal to 1 by 10, y2 is equal to 1 by 10, but y1 is not incoming vector, therefore value is 0. y1 is equal to 0, y2 is equal to 1 by 10, and y3 is equal to also 1 by 10. And here, above equation for player B is maximize 1 upon v is equal to here value of xb, 1 by 5. Therefore, 1 upon v is equal to 1 by 5. Therefore, v is equal to 5. And optimal strategy for player B is given by yj is equal to qj upon v. Means first take the value of j is equal to 1 and q1 is equal to y1 into v. That is here y1, value of y1 is 0. Therefore, q1 is 0. And second optimal strategy, q2 is equal to y2 into v. And here y2, value of y2 is 1 by 10. Into 5, that is equal to 1 by 2. And similarly same, q3 is equal to y3 into v, and putting this value, that is become 1 by 2. Then the by using duality, value of x1 is equal to, in this table value of x1 is equal to 2 by 15 and x2 is equal to 1 by 15 and x3 is 0. That is the slack variable, and this value is by using dual simplex method. You know this dual simplex method in unit first. By this, x1 is equal to 2 by 15, x2 is equal to 1 by 15 and x3 is equal to 0. Write this value x1 2 by 15, x2 1 by 15, x3 0. Then you know xj is equal to minus pj upon u, and pj is equal to xj upon xj into u, and u is equal to v. And putting the value of j is equal to 1, 2, 3, then p1 is equal to x1 u, that is 2 by 3, p2 is equal to x2 u, 1 by 3, and p3 is equal to 0. Then optimal strategy for player A is a1, a2, a3, that is 2 by 3, 1 by 3, 0. Optimal strategy for player B is b1, b2, b3, that is 0, 1 by 2, 1 by 3. And then find the game value here, v0, v0 in this value is expected game value. Here game value v0 is equal to v minus c. That c is you add constant in first matrix is 4. That element this element you add in matrix. Therefore, this 4 is minus in this equation. That is equal to 5 minus 4, and v0 is equal to 1. That is the game value. Because you take this constant, then therefore to this constant is given out, and then value of game is 1. And this is the game value, and this optimal strategy for player A and optimal strategy for player B. Complete this problem. Thank you.